switch off the videos. I have seen all of you in this. You can switch off video and your side mic so that you can easily now. Once you see the screen, you tell me yes, we can see. Now, computer science. Somebody is asking now which subject. You have your timetable. You can see your timetable. Now, when you see the screen, you tell me whether it's visible to you. I'll repeat the chapter 2. Fine? So, I'm presenting the page now, whiteboard now, and see this.
Page number,
chapter 2. You see chapter 2? I have already given you the page. Can you see?
Sir, page number.
It's chapter 2, page number I have not seen. I think so it is 14, 15, something like that. Page number 14, 15, something like that. See that. Chapter 2. First page of chapter 2. Fine. I have already presented the book. Can you see the book?
Page number.
Can you see the book? Can you see the book?
Yes, sir.
Now, others, please switch off the mic. Because your side mic will create problem for me. Your side mic will create noise. And that is creating noise. So you better mute your mic. All of you at home. So it may happen that you are in noisy exposure. But headphone is better for you. You can hear me clearly in that case. So now, let's go to the page. Here we can see, we are talking about the basic structure of computer. We are discussing
it.
आपको इंग्लिश समझ में नहीं आता? You know we are supposed to speak in English, isn't it? हाँ, आपको इंग्लिश में प्रॉब्लम आ रहा है क्या?
हेलो,
हाँ, कैन यू हियर मी? हाँ, वंस आई शेयर द स्क्रीन द साउंड विल बी बिट डिस्टर्ब फ्रॉम योर साइड ऑल्सो नॉट माइट बी फ्रॉम माई साइड सो स्विच ऑफ द वीडियो प्लीज वीडियो टेक्स मोर डाटा यू नो वट इज डाटा एंड यू नो द कॉन्टेंट So switch takes more data, so you better take switch off the videos. That is much better. Now see, we have already started this. We talk about graphical user interface so far. I have repeatedly, this is third class when I'm talking about graphical user interface, and I also considered the main content of our with CUI. Graphical interface with CUI. See figure 2.1 of desktop. We have a start point. Fine. We have a start point, and you can see in the figure 2.1, we have the start point and we have varieties of options in that. So those are icons. So once you want to go to those icons, we can easily go them. And taskbar we already discussed. If you remember, we already talked about taskbar. So taskbar should be very clear to you. Question can come. Say here they have mentioned double click. If I want to open some program, I go to the icon. These are the important terms actually, icons. There can be questions on them. Huh. Ask me. Yes. Yes. Now taskbar is another important thing which is just below the This is strip below the whole monitor, and we call it taskbar. I think in last class we talked about this in details. So I can conclude here for this page. I'll go to next page now. Fine. Some of you might be having weak signal of mobile. In that case, if you cannot hear me properly, you switch off the camera. Because camera, I'm repeatedly saying you, because first chapter tells you data and information. If you use more data, then who is Arijit? No gossip here, please. No gossip. You're not here to have come to gossip. That is the most wrong thing we would be doing here, because with lots of toughness we are arranging the classes. Remember this. So no gossip in the class. Fine. Now let's start. I am giving another page, page number 2 of my chapter 2. Fine. I'll share it with you and tell me once it is visible. Tell me, sir, it's visible. Yes, tell me, is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Now some terms are very important for you. Some terms are very important for you. One more thing I'll tell you, please listen carefully. Though we are supposed to speak in English, and you being too young, some of you might be new admission in our play school, so it may happen that you are not comfortable in English. In that case, you can type me in chat box. My aim is to not teach you English, but in English. In case you have doubt, you can talk to me in Bengali or Hindi, but for short time. Fine. If you have doubt, then you can ask me once in Bengali or Hindi, but this is, don't make it a permanent habit. In our school days, it was impossible for us to talk to teachers in any other language than English. We could never think about this. So keeping my subject in mind, so that your concept should be clear, I am giving you a chance. In case you have doubt, you just type not clear. That will make the things very clear to me. Just write not clear. Am I clear? And if things are clear, when I ask you, then you will type C. Now see the important terms here. Start button. Start button is a very important thing. Right now I told you, in the left corner of your screen you get a window symbol, a blue round with some multicolored symbols there. That is called start button. Once you press this, you get a menu. That menu tells you what are available in your system. Suppose say some computer has got no Microsoft Word, so they cannot, like I am now pressing my start button and you can see. Can you see something? Can you see?
Yes, sir. Yes,
so
sir.
In that you will see, you
yes,
can
sir.
See Yahoo Messenger, then Notepad, then Paint, then Microsoft Word, then Nitro Reader, then Microsoft PowerPoint, then Copy Kitab eBook Reader and Calculator, then Wondershield Filmora. Then these are the extra. You can see a blue structure also. This is Ma, Document, Pictures, Music, Games, Computer, Control Panel, Devices and Printers, Default Programs and Help and Support. And below this, which is not visible to you, I think so, or I don't know where it's visible, we have Shutdown. In Shutdown, we have another thing. We can go for Switch User. Switch User is, one by one try to understand. Switch User is somewhat like this. When I talk about Switch User, we are actually talking about a substance where we can divide our computer into two parts. Suppose say, I want to, as my computer is also double part. In the video I have shown you, but I could not show you fully because my screen got dark when I switched. I have one guest entry and one is my own entry, and there is no password for guest entry. Suppose say I want to give my laptop to somebody and they want to use it, and I don't want they should enter where I have kept my all books and everything. So what I'll do, I'll go for give them switch users. I have two symbols for two types of switches. One is for guest, one is for my own. So in my own one, there is a password. Without password, nobody can enter. But in the guest one, there is no password. Means in emergency, somebody wants to use my laptop, I can give it to them. They can use it. Fine? Is it clear? Somebody is talking. Is it clear? Then,
yes, sir.
Then log of.
Yes, sir.
See,
yes, sir.
Log of is something. Fine, fine. Log of. When you talk about log of means. See, there's a bit difference between log of and shutdown. The first option in the switch, they give you shutdown. That's very easy. You press this, then your computer will be switched off. But switch user is something in between. And when you talk log off, you actually go to others one. Suppose say I have my computer divided into two, one for me, other for guests. So if I log off, I'll go from one to another. Now you may ask me, what is difference between switch user and log off? The difference is very simple. I can switch. In log off, I can go from this to that and that to this. And in switch user also I can do same thing, but I have options. Then lock. I can lock my computer for safety and security reason. Sometime we need to lock our computer. So I can lock the computer with some password, which only I, by knowledge of password, I can reopen it. There's another option, restart in my computer. So restart means once we want to restart it, sometime you need to switch off. But it should automatically start again immediately. So we go for the option restart. And another is hibernate. Here in the laptop we have two options of hibernate. Hibernate means sleeping. Hibernate meaning is this, like in winter days, in biology you have used the term, in winter days lizards and all, they go for hibernate. They go for hibernate, lizards. Means they won't move, they will be almost sleeping in one place, they won't move around. This is what the meaning of hibernation. In winters mostly, all those animals, lizards, snakes, they go for hibernation, frog. All they go for hibernation. You will never find a frog moving around in winter days. Because all of them go for hibernation. To some corner, they sit and they don't move. So once you want to make your computer hibernate, means go in that state that it is not working, then you just press hibernate. Then as soon as you press it, it automatically switches on. In laptop, we have another option. Once you just close the screen, the laptop hibernates automatically. That you must have seen. In laptop, you're working on laptop, and just by your left hand, you bring the screen down, you close the laptop. It automatically hibernates. So that is one important aspect of our laptop. Desktop do not have that option of hibernation. Fine. Now here, default programs are some programs which cannot be omitted. You have to have these programs, without that your system won't work. Devices and printers. You can see, if I press this, devices and printer, you can see something else is coming. Can you see that? Can you see that? Some screen? Is it visible? Can you see some screen? Can you see some screen? No, I think so. No, fine. Hello, can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Did you see the screen fully? Did you see the whole screen?
Yes, sir.
Fine.
Yes, sir.
Fine. So, let me again go back to the screen. I stopped it, I'll again restart. Fine. Now. Yes, once you see the screen, you ask me, you tell me. Tell me the screen is visible.
Hello,
can you see the screen?
No, sir.
Tell me.
Sir, your voice is not clear.
I could make out that.
Yes, sir.
I could make out that. This is the network problem.
Your voice.
From my side or your side? From my side or is it clear now? Is it clear now? I'm recording also.
No.
So no problem. I'm recording the same thing. Try to listen. Sometime network, maybe I'll tell you some tips how to keep your mobile free. Sometime your mobile may create problem because your voice is reaching me very clearly. Once you say something, I can hear very clearly, but your voice, your mobile may be overlooked. I know. Your mobile might be
having trouble.
My sound is not clear. Now tell me, was the previous class very clear?
Your sound is not clear.
Was the previous class